brought to you by the White Glove guys at ASI Hastings Heating, Air, and Solar.
So we just talked about all the reasons why it's good to come here. It's also pretty good just to live here.
Yeah, right? That's why we love it. Yeah, exactly. So I think this is the reason we live here. We have sunshine, warmer weather, and this is what we have for you for the next few days before the clouds start to come back and cool us off a little bit more. All right, here's our live shot right from our downtown SkyCam. A little bit of moisture off in the distance. Still in the 60s, low to mid 60s right along the coast, and cooling off quickly as you head inland just a bit. We've got 56% relative humidity and the wind out of the north-northwest at about 5 miles per hour. As we go through the forecast, I'm going to show you how the wind is going to change and warm us up just a little bit each day as we go through Wednesday. We're now down at 58 in Poway, 62 for Alpine, about 58 at Borrego Springs, and about 60 for Cardo. Here's the big picture. Notice a lot of cold storms still continue to move right over the Rockies. They go right over to the Pacific Northwest, head on down south, and that cold air mass stays just to our north. We do have a very weak area of high pressure parked up to the north of us as well. Clockwise rotation around this is going to give us the north and northeast winds as we go through the day tomorrow. Not strong, but enough to clear out the sky, dry the air out, and bring the temperatures up a little bit more. So about 2 to 4 degrees warmer tomorrow, and we'll add about a degree or two each day right through Wednesday. After that, the marine layer returns, so do the clouds, and we start to cool back down a little bit as we go through the week and the week ahead. Now here's the relative humidity future cast, and tomorrow at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, inland, we're about 19 to 30% at best with relative humidity, just as dry as it is across the deserts. At the coast, where we're typically about 40%, we're just under that because of that east-northeast wind coming out the land and getting rid of most of the moisture. Then as we go into Tuesday, it hasn't improved a whole lot, pretty much the same, still pretty dry. But notice up to the north, you're starting to see some green pop up. That's some of the relative humidity starting to come back, and that'll happen for us beginning late Wednesday into Thursday. And that's when we'll start to cool back down just a bit more. All right, so your overnight lows, we talked about just how cold it is when you wake up early in the morning. Yes, we still have some 30s in the forecast, and it will still be pretty chilly tomorrow morning, but not as cold as it was the nights before. And again, no frost or freeze advisories in place. We didn't have them last night, and we don't have them again tonight. So that's some good news for us. Tomorrow's high is about 78 Poway, El Cajon 77. We're at 70 right at Lindbergh. So notice we're starting to warm up a little bit as we head inland just a bit. 78 for Santee across the coastal communities. We're still in the mid and upper 60s, close to 70, but I think we have just enough of a little sea breeze to keep us mostly in the 60s. We've got mostly 70s for the deserts again tomorrow as well. 74 for Borrego Springs, 55 at Mount Laguna, about 60 there for Julian. Your 7-day forecast at the coast, the fog starts to come back along the coast, but we still manage some upper 60s during the afternoon through Tuesday and Wednesday. Then we gradually cool off as we go into the weekend with overnight lows staying in the mid 40s. While inland, those overnight lows stay in the upper 30s tonight, and then we drop back to the 30s as we get into Tuesday or Wednesday, Thursday. Still pretty nice, especially in a Wednesday, Thursday, and again next weekend. Even though we're in the 60s and have some cooler conditions coming on through, still a nice weekend ahead. So if you're headed to the higher elevations, some 60s tonight. But yes, this is why we love it here.
Yeah, gorgeous week.
Yeah, really nice. Nice way to start the year.
Yeah.
All right, Greg.